A congenital heart defect is a defect that's present at birth that affects the way that the blood flows through the heart or through the blood vessels to and from the heart. This may be in the form of a hole between two chambers of the heart, like a ventricular septal defect, or narrowing of one of the valves or vessels, like pulmonary stenosis or coarctation of the aorta. This is distinct from an acquired heart defect, which is a defect that's not present at birth and occurs later in life. The symptoms of a congenital heart defect will depend on the defect itself. Some of the defects will result in the baby becoming blue or cyanotic. Blue lips, and blue nail beds. This is a sign that the oxygen level in the blood is low. Some of the defects will result in the baby becoming short of breath, tired with exertion, or even sweating with feeding. Some of the defects are harder to detect and may not become apparent until later in life. Congenital heart defects affect about 1% of babies born in the United States. The most common among these are ventricular septal defects, atrial septal defects, patent ductus arteriosus, aortic stenosis, coarctation of the aorta, and tetralogy of Fallot.